What'd you do? Go straight down in it?
They stopped so quick, I couldn't avoid it. It just like spit me into the crap.
There's a guy from the...
Okay. nothing of it.
Oh, I'll case it.
We had one guy that rode with us, he did a full flip when he landed.
Oh, I bet.
Boom, off the side of the bike, full flip. It was pretty cool.
I don't want to one-up that. Double flip. Then the next guy said, oh,
I don't think we've been, have we ever been back?
I don't think I've ever seen this hill.
I don't think I have either. Whew. I love that spot. I went all the way to the end of it last week. In the ravine, I rode up and went all the way down to where I had to go up, turn around and come back because I couldn't get any farther without making new trails. These are a different ravine. They're right in the middle. They're kind of hard to find unless, I mean, they're right there in front of you, but if you don't know, you would just like go right by them.
Off we go.